Gino, it's a defeat today. What were your thoughts on the game?
It's very disappointing. I mean, you can see minutes we are a better team, and so it's unfortunate that we lost this game. And yeah, it's very hard.